compound. What the luck?
Oh, coming for us. Oh, that's right. The guy died outside the play zone. There's a guy still behind this tree. You can still see him moving.
As long as you guys can cover sort of every angle, I've got the stairs, we're good.
Just cover the door. Don't get shot through the window. And we're all right.
I'm covering the window as soon as anybody comes up. And I've got them. I can't go down there because if they come to the north, they can just pick me off through the window.
I've still got my sights on this guy behind the tree.
Has anyone got any painkillers I picked up?
I've got first aid kit.
I've got Red Bull too.
Or Red Bull and bandages.
Red Bull.
Cheers.
I dropped both of them. Oops.
There's somebody off to the west that's got a silent suppressor, I think.
I had a few pings at him, but I couldn't get anything.
I'll chop you one and give you it back.
Five left.
Still this guy behind the tree. Come on, pop out, you dick.
No, it's not enough to heal me. Never mind.
What are you wanting?
No, that's right. That Red Bull didn't do anything. It's not giving me the healing symbol.
Here, Cunners.
Got bandages.
Cunners, yeah.
Oh, I'm healing.
Yeah,
I think this guy behind the tree might still be in the zone. So, kicking out. Alright, there's two guys coming in from the...
Where?
I'll be west.
West.
At the shed. And there's still a guy at the tree. I don't know if the guy that she's dead. Did anyone die there?
No, I never saw him.
No.
Right, outside the zone, they're going
to
be
close. He's running to the front.
It's fine.
Oh, where's he gone? No, he's not.
Oh, left, this is just in the zone.
Three left.
There's a guy to the west that's going to be obscured by this building.
Okay, He's at the front side of the house, but the other side of the road in the dip where the trees are. So he's just on the edge.
We're still in the circle, just. That's a fucking great house.
Oh, I'm gonna have to move.
I think there's a guy close to the west.
Yeah, I think so as well.
There's two guys up.
Fuck me, yeah.
Two.
They're going to have to come for us because we're still in the zone.
Yep.
Depends if the zone goes even smaller south of us.
Mm. Yeah, but there's 4v2 at the moment, so hopefully we'll have to smash them.
Come on, you fuckers. Come in the front door and come up the stairs.
Just watch for the windows and that.
Yeah, I'm keeping an eye on what I can see.
There was definitely two at the old shed where those two ran in before. I hit a couple of them, but I think they survived.
Northeast, Tally.
Northeast.
They're going left to right. Yeah, he's coming on the buildings. Other buildings to the right. Just one. Okay. I can see them.
Got another one this side. Got him.
He's loved a nade.
Uh oh.
Oh, it's smoke.
Smoke, we're fine.
Where is it?
It's fine if he comes in.
Fence.
Got
fence square. Yeah.
Don't go chasing
windows.
Where
I am right now.
I see him. He's lobbing nades. He's still there. He's gonna. Have you got the front of the house, mate?
I've got this fucking bit covered.
Because I've got 14 rounds left.
I've got 5 rounds in this shot, ready to go for anybody that tries to come up.
Well, the thing is, he's in a better position, because we need to get out.
Let
me out, right? I'll fucking YOLO it, and you guys can maybe take him out. Because I've got the big
noise. Just find out where he is. Just have a look, and see where he is.
I think he's still behind that wall.
Yeah, he was quite up at the front of the house, he was like...
He's the last one. His dad's alive.
Yeah, I'm here. I'm still up, but I'm fucked.
Right. Oh, I heard his footsteps, Hank. I think he's to the south.
Yeah, look at the fucking circle.
He's out front window, northwest side.
Right, let's get out and get him. Move out of the way. Telf, move.
Yeah, he's at the rear. Go.
Moving. Left door, got it.
Did he see him?
I'm out, but you're dead.
My gun's stuck on!
Come on.
Nice.
What a fucking building.